Today we're going to do an out-of-box setup and install of HP's VR headset with the Omen by HP Obelisk desktop.
Hi, and welcome to HP HowToForYou, HP's customer support vlog. I'm Steph, and this is Bill, and we're here to bring you tips, tricks, and how-to information to help you get the most out of your HP products.
Today, we're going to do an out-of-box setup and install of HP's VR headset with the Omen by HP Obelisk desktop.
Let's get started.
What you'll find in the box will include the headset, two controllers, a DisplayPort / USB cable, which is the cable that connects your headset to your computer. It does require DisplayPort 1.3 or later. It also has an adapter for mini DisplayPort if you need it. 4 AA batteries and documentation.
For a full list of system requirements, go to hp.com.
The first step is to connect the DisplayPort and USB cable into the PC, and then connect that to the headset. After it's plugged in, it will take a few seconds for it to be detected by the PC. Once detected, it will launch the Microsoft Mixed Reality Portal. Then, just follow the on-screen instructions to set up your space. Okay, I need the controllers.
We need to install the batteries first. The controllers are paired out of the box, but if for any reason they are not paired or they lose their connection, you can pair them one at a time. First, launch the HP Reverb VR Headset Setup app. Once the application launches, click Next twice to get to the Setup Your Controllers window. If the controllers are listed there, you are all set. If they are not, you can start the pairing process one at a time by selecting Manual Pairing from the pop-up window that tells you to check your controllers. When you get to the Let Us Connect screen, you can pair the controllers one at a time. First, turn the controllers on by pressing the Windows button on the controller for 3 seconds. Next, press and hold the pairing button on the controller until the lights begin flashing. And then press the pair controller on the Let Us Connect screen. Now you are ready to explore the world of virtual reality, where there are a ton of cool things to explore. Good luck on your journey. Okay, Bill, see you later in the real world. And that's a wrap. You can find more videos like this on our YouTube channel at youtube.com/hpsupport. You can also find us on Twitter and Facebook at our support channels and on our support community at
community.hp.com.
You can find us and other people just like you answering questions about your HP products.
Bye!